Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to fix Event ID 454 error, the user profile performance issues in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. If you're faced with this user profile performance issues with Event ID 454, you can try the following two-step solution to resolve the error. Now, before you begin, you need to unhide hidden files. We're going to start by pressing the Windows key and E to open the Windows Explorer. Select File, then select Options. On the View tab, select Show Hidden Files, Folders, and Drives, and unselect Hide Protected Operating System Files. Remember to reselect these two options after the issue is fixed. Click Apply, click OK. Next, we're going to log on to each affected computer by using an account that has admin credentials, and then navigate and delete the following hidden file and folder if they exist. We're going to go for C drive, users, C.drive/users/ default /local/microsoft/windows/webcloc.dat. And you're also going to look for C:\Windows/WEBCACHE and hit enter. If either one of those files had been found, you would simply delete them. For each user account on the computer, make sure that that user is logged off completely and the profile has unloaded fully. I would suggest restarting your system, and then navigate and delete the following hidden file and folder if they exist. So let's look for it. We're going to look for this one. Copy, paste, and where it says affected user folder, we would just enter in that user. And once again, with the other one. And if that folder appears either, you'd also delete it. Then restart your system, and you shouldn't receive the 454 error. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.